welcome to Ralph Wilson Stadium in Buffalo. Hi, everyone, and welcome. Tim Kitzer with you, and my good friend Brian Haley over here. Brian, that's a hell of a jacket you've got on.
Thanks, Tim. I bought this myself. Tim, let's get this party started.
We'll make the tackle right around the 18-yard line. First down. Unleashes. A 25-yard play right there. That'll make the coach happy. They are a nose hair away from a first down here. Let's see if they can pull it up. 6-yard loss. Still trying to walk that off. He was hit hard. We can hear that up here in the booth. Whoa! 5-yard pickup. No-brainer here. Throw the bomb, catch them snoozing on deep coverage. Let's it rip. And that'll be a first down.
Smell of dirt in the morning.
Yes, is the defense for a pickup of 9. And that'll bring up second down. Oh!
He misses the ball, so I believe that'll be incomplete, Tim.
Third down. Now fire. That's an 11-yard gain on the play. And they decide to go for it here on fourth down. And he stops short for a 5-yard loss.
It's really hard to criticize a team that goes for it on fourth and misses, but let me try.
You guys just got pwned by a great defense, suckers.
Firing! First down.
That's enough for the first down and then some. That should count for 2 first downs.
That was a good one. That's how you keep the defense on their toes. Keep them guessing.
And they'll line up for second down. Now set. Throws. And he hauls that one in for a complete pass. That's the kind of play you remember after retiring and sitting on your front porch. And with that, the score is 7-0. And they make that tackle right around the 22. First down. They go backwards 3 yards on that play. And he's still seeing stars from that last play. He's got a man.
Out of bounds he goes.
And they pick up 10 yards on that play. Big play here, third down. He unloads.
That's going to be an incomplete.
Watch for the trick play here on the fourth down. And we have played one. The score is 7-0.